Two adults and a child are hurt after a car crash in Frayser. Police say two cars crashed here right off of I-40 at North Watkins and Overton Crossing around 7 p.m. All three of them are recovering in the hospital, but right now the child is in critical condition.